around the world and we're still roaming. Soon we'll be 30 years old. It was a big, big world, but we thought we were bigger. Pushing each other to the limits, we were learning quicker. By 11, smoking herb and drinking burning liquor. Never rich, so we were out to make that steady figure. Once I was 11 years old, my daddy told me, go get yourself a wife or you'll be lonely. Once I was 11 years old.
Jess does R&B soul music. Might know us from our covers on YouTube.
It's weird to kind of compare ourselves as musicians. I think we're just both good at what we do and we come together and it's just great, you know?
Being tobacco-free is definitely really important to us. Cigarettes can cut your life short by 10 years. We need to be here for our fans and for our family and to fulfill our dreams.
This is Van Jess.
And we keep it fresh with Fresh Empire.